So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, from the Juventus Stadium in the Alpine city of Turin. And here we have Juventus against Palermo. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Passes it through. It's Morata. Dybala takes control of enemies on the move.
Good save! That shot was travelling.
Pogba. Bonucci. Cuadrado. Palermo so far failed to win any of their three games this season. It is a trend that surely mustn't continue. Cut out in the nick of time. Puts it forward. Dybala. Swung in.
Keeper's ball.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Looks like a good ball through. Gelatino, he's onside. Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Padouin, great challenge. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Free kick's been given. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. No goals as yet. Hit long and direct. And shoots! Goal! Palermo! And Palermo take the lead. Buffon did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
Just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Barzagli.
Oh, he's come flying in. Looks to slip it through.
Barzagli pumps it upfield. Cuts it out.
Tries a through ball. Can he put it away?
The keeper's done ever so well. Much more than a routine save from me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Alexandro.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Chiellini has given away a free kick.
That's a booking. Always looked it.
Pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little.
And he's on his way!
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
That's going to be a booking.
The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Ball. Who's going to get there?
Gilardino.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Just the keeper to beat!
Gilardino unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Chiellini.
Real chance to break.
Who's going to make this theirs? It upfield.
He's got through.
Alexandra
pumps it forwards. The first 45 minutes are up.
Juventus find themselves trailing and not having the best of outings, so it calls for a collective effort now of fighting spirit and a show of pride, just to sort things.
Things going for the second half.
Juventus don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Plays it long.
Gilardino.
That had to be more accurate.
Padoue.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Referee's awarded a free kick.
that's good play.
Tries to dink it in. Azali tries a long pass towards the front. And it's Cuadrado. Cuadrado conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Palermo have a poor touch to thank for getting away with it.
Well, those are the kind of mishaps that all players experience through their careers. A mistake when you least want it, and it's just very annoying.
And he's cut it out. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Yeah, the communication lines were working really well, but the supply line just had a bit of a blockage.
Now it's Dybala. Morata. Padoin. Timely intervention. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Thrust towards the front line. Shoots! A great save, real class.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Come loose and the chase is on.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Pogba sticks in a foot to win it back. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
His anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Chance is coming thick and fast. It's another set piece.
Well, these are the sort of opportunities, Peter, that really need to be taken when you're trailing. There's pressure on this one.
And he should have done better, and he knows it.
Pogba plays it short.
From here. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. That'll be a throw. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Bonucci. Over to the other flank.
no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Well, he's the quarterback equivalent, so I'm not surprised that he's being closed down first.
Trying to play it through.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Gilardino
with the ball through.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Morata demanding a quick ball here. And it's Zaza.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Looks like a good ball through.
Aimed long and direct. Almost nothing left on the clock here.
Well, a winner's... That's clear cut. It's a free kick.
The referee has much choice here. Second yellow card. There it is. Protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Big chance! The final 5 minutes. Juventus have reached the now or never stage. Alexandro plays a clever pass. Gilardino. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Basagli. We are into overtime. Cuadrado. Sure that won't get through. Bonucci. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Well, that is truly disappointing. It is a results business, and this result is worth nothing.
Listen, they had plenty of time to overcome the setback, but for me, they never quite had enough adventure in their play to get back into that one.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.